Chocolate, it's loved around the world. But over the past 15 years, the cocoa plant, which provides chocolate's main ingredients, has fallen prey to devastating disease that has cost growers $700 million in losses each year. Now, IBM Research, the largest commercial lab, in collaboration with Mars, the world's largest chocolate company, and the USDA's Agricultural Research Service, are teaming up to safeguard the world's chocolate supply and help the agricultural community worldwide.
You know, what does it take to produce better chocolate, or what's the threat in the world to the chocolate that we have now? It's how do you protect and make sure that you have the best crop, a crop that is tolerant to pesticides, to pests, and to drought, and, you know, how do you increase yield?
By combining their scientific resources to sequence and analyze the entire cocoa genome, the groups are aiming to create healthier, stronger cocoa crops with higher yields that can fend off disease and drought.
And if you look at what threatens the crop today, there are a lot of natural threats to crops of cocoa and other crops around the world. One of the ways in which we can try and figure out how to solve some of these problems is to sequence the genome of the cocoa plant, and from that try and understand which variations in the genome are actually going to point us to higher yield or, you know, more tolerance and so on.
These sustainable crops will help protect an important social, economic, and environmental driver in Africa, where 70% of the world's cocoa is produced. This work could have vast implications for making crops more resilient, combating food shortages through science, and eliminating disease outbreaks like what we've witnessed in the U.S. recently with tomatoes and spinach. And through this work, perhaps chocolate will taste even better. This is Jeff Gluck reporting.